feel that you might have a tourniquet on your shoulder and it's in the way, that's it. Here, you're dropping that hand back. You have your feet even.
It's gonna be uncomfortable, but you gotta do it.
Bring it up. Not leaning your body back to bring it up.
So, what a non-standard response is, say hypothetically, if I was to engage a target, don't just shoot two rounds, shoot more than that, shoot three.
This is where fundamentals help a lot.
So if you have a good fundamental core and your hands are only in the right spot.
Top lip. Ready to wear a freaking mask too.